the spider project by taking part in the Fab Academy. That's a 12-week academy where we learned all the skills that we needed to develop our project ideas and also to learn how to deal with different material, to work with different machines. So basically we had these workshops, weekly workshops and weekly assignments, and now we are here working on the final project.
As a business student, we had to choose interdisciplinary projects, and the Fab Academy was one of those. So it was the first time for us in the fabrication laboratory.
It was successful. It's a lot of work and a lot of stress, but it's very rewarding and there's lots of things to learn. Every week we learn something brand new and it's motivating, and yeah, it's nice to make things. I've never made anything before, and to see it working is really nice.
Oh well, it was a really time intensive and challenging time, but it was also really rewarding and really great because we did a lot of stuff, we learned a lot of new things, new techniques, new machines, and from the retro perspective, it was all worth it. I never thought about doing something with electronics or something with machines, so that's why I decided to study business, but it was a really great experience for me and maybe some kind of life-changing.